Mahatma Gandhi was chosen as the Time magazine's Person of the Century. False. Harilal was the youngest child of Mahatma Gandhi. False. Gandhiji's autobiography, The Story of My Experiments with Truth, was first published in 1927. True. January 30 is observed as the International Day of Nonviolence. False. The movie Gandhi was directed and produced by Richard Attenborough. True. Sarojini Naidu led the Satyagraha movement with Gandhi. True. Gandhi was called to the bar in the year 1895. False. Mahatma Gandhi returned to India from South Africa in the year 1915. True. The first issue of Young India was published in 1919. True. Champaran Satyagraha was the second Satyagraha movement led by Gandhiji in India. False. Mahatma Gandhi won the Nobel Peace Prize in the year 1947. False. Mahatma Gandhi was assassinated in Gujarat. False. Mahatma Gandhi attended the first Congress session in 1901. True. Mahatma Gandhi considered Khadi as a symbol of moral purity. False. Gandhiji arrived in Champaran on 10 April 1917. True. Gandhiji covered 240 miles during Salt March. True. Russia was the first nation to release postage stamp on Mahatma Gandhi other than India. False. Kasturba Gandhi died after the assassination of Mahatma Gandhi. False. The death anniversary of Mahatma Gandhi is observed as Martyrs' Day in India. True. Gandhi film won 8 Oscar awards out of its 11 nominations in 1983. True. Harijan Sevak Sangh was established by Mahatma Gandhi in 1934. False. There are 18 points in Mahatma Gandhi's book Constructive Program. True. D.G. Tendulkar worked as a private secretary to Mahatma Gandhi. False. Mahatma Gandhi met Jawaharlal Nehru for the first time at the Calcutta Congress session. False. Jawaharlal Nehru translated Gandhi's autobiography into English. False.